Want to learn how to create a denim seamless Procreate brush? Look no further. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how easy it is to do that. Hello there, Stephanie here from My Prints Collection, the place where I share with you the best ways for you to use the Procreate app so that you can make money online. This is one of the tutorials of the texture series Denium Edition for Procreate. In the previous tutorial, I shared how to create a denim seamless pattern from scratch using the Procreate app, and in this tutorial, we are going to use that pattern to create a denim Procreate brush. If you haven't and would like to watch the previous tutorials or just grab the denim brush or the pattern, the links will be in the description below. Let's create a seamless denim Procreate brush. Okay, let's create our denim seamless brush. So with the pattern that we've created, we are gonna go to the brush library, click on add. The stroke path, I'm gonna add around 10%. Stabilization, everything turned down. Taper, turn this down. The animation off. The shape, I'm gonna go to my library, import from source library. And let's select this soft one. Click on done. And I'm not gonna change any of these settings. And then I'm gonna go back. And now I'm gonna click here on add and copy this canvas. Go back to my brush. Click on the grain source, import and paste. And we have our pattern over here. I'm gonna select texture, multiply and everything. So a trick that you can do is for the auto repeat, because as you can see, there's this bit over here. So to make sure it's a seamless pattern, click on edit, auto repeat, and click done. Now the scale, you can increase or decrease the scale. So if you want a very small scale or a larger scale, so let's go with 40%, seems good. Rendering mode, intense bleeding. The flow is maximum. I'm not gonna change any of the settings. Weight mix, turn this down. Dynamics, none. I'm not gonna touch any of it. And now you can name your brush. Denium brush. You can add your logo and you can add your name. And now let's test our brush. I'm gonna add a new cover on top of this one. Select black, a new color. Let's go with a blue, and there you go. You've created a denim seamless pattern brush, and if you want to increase or decrease the size of your pattern, just go to the grain and on the scale, change the size of it. And we are done. We have just created a denim seamless Procreate brush using the denim pattern that we've created in the previous tutorial. In the next tutorial, we are gonna learn how to use gradient maps to add some texture to a denim pattern. If you like seamless fabric brushes, make sure to check out my full fabric Procreate brush set, or you can just grab a sample of the set. The links will be in the description below. Thank you so much for watching, and until the next tutorial, happy drills and illustrations.